Did you guys ever hear the story of the vegetarian pizza man killer?
Yes. You tell this all the time.
Well, I haven't heard it.
Supposedly, the pizza man only kills people who order meat.
And he kills you with a pie slicer.
Ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, it appears to me that we have a problem. If we are to be leaders, then we must present ourselves to be fearless, to be frightening, to be flawless.
Neil, if you're out there, I could use some help.
What is that?